Action.
Hey guys, I'm Josh.
And I'm Blake. Thanks for tuning back into our board.
Action.
Hey guys, I'm Blake.
Hold on, sorry. There's gotta be a bit of a break between me saying action and you starting.
I didn't realize you were gonna say action.
Hey guys, I'm Blake.
Action.
Hey guys, I'm Blake.
Oh my
God. Are you ready?
What the are you doing?
Alright. Running out of film. No, it's the camera. Action.
Hey guys, I'm Blake.
Hold on. Wait till he's done laughing before you start.
Yeah. Part, your non-dominant leg is going to be forward with your dominant leg slightly farther back. Knee is your feet, shoulder width apart, your back and all the way to the floor. You're gonna isolating the recoil to the only arm. You're slightly farther back than your right. Make sure you check us out on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and feel free to contact us.
So our goal when pulling the trigger is to pull it as straight and rear and trigger control. It doesn't matter what part of the finger we use, you can
eight times a trigger.
I'm gonna just keep it rolling.
Alright.
So y'all go whenever you're ready.
Hey guys, I'm Blake.
I'm Josh.
We're here to introduce our Lunch and Learn series.
Oh, actually, I think that's a keeper.
Be on the lookout for our follow-on episodes on our social media, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Make sure you tune in to Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
Alright. Stop!
You got that one there, didn't you?
Yeah, oh yeah, I got it everything. Don't worry about it.
They can go
hot in here.
Yeah.